Hi guys, how are you? I have one chicken and I have one cup of fried onions and I have one cup of oil. I put the oil in the pan and put the chicken in and 1 tablespoon of salt and oil. And then I fried really good actually. And then on the side I put like in one plate like salt, 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of red pepper, 1 tablespoon of cumin seed, and I don't know that what's the call in garam masala, but if you guys know that, like you can see in the store. So when you see the chicken color is brown and you smell really good, then you have to put all that spices in, and then you have to put the 1 cup of tomatoes in. And then just mix it really good, mix it really well. You can make curry with the chicken breast, you can make the curry with the beef, or like the minced meat, like the ground beef too. And then if you saw this color, then you have to put the water in. And if you like a soup, you can put the water in and just eat it with the bun or the pita or the wrap. Or if you guys don't like the soup, then don't put in enough water. Just try that like this. Thank you. Here you go guys, please let me know after that how you like our curry. I'm just making it like all episodes for you. Like you want me to make it in English, that's why I explained it. I hope you guys like it. I already teach you how you make roti, pita. So please do try it and I hope you like it. Thank you. Bye. Love you.